Oh my god! Oh.
Hey, my name is Sean, and we're doing our final project on product development class for MSc 415, and I would like to ask you a couple of questions about that.
No problem.
Okay, tell me a little bit about yourself. What do you do?
My name is Faisal Saiden. I work at the Learning Resource Center, and I'm a senior student doing nutrition and dietetics here at CSU.
Awesome. To go into the questions, have you ever injured yourself before?
Yes, last year I had a motorcycle accident. I was hit by a car.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I fractured my tib and fib.
Wow.
Shattered bones, open fracture. You know, I was hospitalized for a month. And I was on a wheelchair, but I was stubborn, so I didn't want to use the wheelchair a lot. It was for 2 months, and then I continued for 10 months on crutches.
Okay, so when you were on a wheelchair, like, and you were also using crutches, you said. So where would you put the crutches when you're on a wheelchair?
If I know that day I'm going to work, I have to take one of them, because I can't take crutches and wheelchair. I have to, you know, move the wheelchair with my hands.
Yeah.
And at CSUN, you know, it goes ups and downs, and I move my hands basically. So I leave them at work. So when I go to work, I take my crutches. But usually what I do is I put them on the side.
Okay.
I sit, like, lower them and adjust them, make them shorter,
sure, yeah.
And then sit next to them, like just hanging in there, and then hopefully it doesn't catch the
wheels. Oh, okay. See, that's my next question is, we're doing a, what do you think about a crutch holder? That's our product that we're doing, that can hold on to your crutches on the wheelchair, you know, on the side, so that it doesn't hit the wheel or anything.
It's a very perfect idea. It's a very nice idea, since the crutches can be lowered, can be adjusted,
yes,
itself.
Yeah.
And it depends on the person's height. You can put it, and then the crutches cannot be like up straight, or, you know, it can be like angled a little bit.
Yeah.
That's a perfect idea. Because I had problems, because I had to keep my legs elevated all the time. And then when I go in an elevator, you know, my back is sticking outside and my leg is hitting the wall in front of me.
Yeah.
So that's a good idea.
Okay. All right. That's all I need to know. Thank you very much for that.
No problem.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
Have a good
one. One.
I was just wondering, like, if you were alone by yourself, how are you going to get the crutches with you? I mean, I'm holding on to it right now, but...
Hey guys, how's it going, man? How could I help it over here? You asked me where you're going to get the crutches at.
Yeah, I was actually wondering, like, if he's by himself.
Well, it's your lucky day, because I have a solution for you.
What is it, man?
Me and my team actually just designed this bracket right here. That would go right onto the wheelchair, and you guys can just attach the crutches right onto it. See, like, these brackets would go right over here on the foot, and then you could just slide your crutches and then just snap them onto place.
Huh.
And while keeping them secure, while keeping the patient secure at the same time.
That's a pretty good idea. That's a good idea.
Yeah. So